We have already conducted one experiment on this compression test machine, which has been the compression test on concrete. And the working of this machine has already been explained while that experiment has been explained. And it has already been explained that this machine can be operated in four different ranges of 0 to 10 ton, 25 ton, 50 ton, and 100 ton. Or otherwise, it can be operated in the range of 0 to 10,000 kilogram force, 25,000 kilogram force, 50,000 kilogram force, and 100,000 kilogram force. And it has already been explained that the required range should be selected or should be first calculated based on the maximum load at which, or the range will be selected by calculating the expected load of failure for the specimen. And it will be calculated from an approximate strength for the material of the given specimen. So first you'll have to select the required range.